Now, let us understand how to set up payment, that is billing information. So previously we had created the campaign using Pinterest business account. Now let's check how to make the payment. So for that you have to log into Pinterest account first. Then you have to click on this drop down towards your left top. Under business you have business hub. Let's click on this. Now we have three options over here. Create a pin, that is creating a campaign. And here you have something called setup billing. So we'll be adding the payment information to start running the advertisement. So let's click on startup billing. Now here we have to give all the business information. And while giving the information, you have to focus on the state which you're triggering the campaign. So I am focusing on United States over here. So I'll be giving all the details over there. Alright, it is asking you an option for are you an agency? If yes, mark it as yes. If no, please mark it as no. And please scroll down. And you have to give all the other information over here. Okay, billing information. So you can either copy the information as above or you can give your own individual addresses as well. So I have a branch in Bangalore, so I would like to give this billing information over here. So let's fill the details over here and scroll down. And at last you have to make the details over here. Okay. Then please give the expiry date also. Fill the details here and you are good to go. Okay, so you can make the payment and you are eligible to trigger your campaign.